Check 1, 2. That's good. Hey guys, quick announcement real quick. There's certain people I want to thank on here for making everything possible for me. All the other streamers you see me in the chat with are the ones who encouraged me to keep streaming. Because without them, I would have never joined Twitch. I would have stayed with YouTube. But since I learned a lot from a lot of the streamers, of course, EJ and Dawes Valdez, without them doing the stuff for Kerbal, I would have never designed my ships that I have now on Kerbal X. The first ship that you saw that I uploaded was just a test to see how well I would do, and I would show it to the experienced people. I thought, why not to show them to see if I needed to change some stuff? And look how much it grew when I started doing more stuff. It was all thanks to them for getting me started on it. Unfortunately, I may not be streaming much anymore on Twitch for a while. I'm going to take a break from it. I have so much other things to focus on right now. But you may see, I may not be streaming, but I will upload stuff that you, way you guys can keep watching. Some content. And my 75 followers out there, listen closely. Keep following me for each update. And also, if you don't follow me on YouTube, go under the same name I have on Twitch, except for the one, you'll find me there. I'll have a lot of, like, the events that I go to upload on there. It won't be on Twitch anymore. So, any events you see will be on YouTube. On this thing, it'll be only for streaming. But streams may be stopping for a while. I got stuff to do these days, so just keep following me on here. Just stay follow. And stuff. And also, follow the ones that I want, that you see me in the stream with, that I raid and stuff. Follow them. Tell them I sent you. That way you can enjoy the content. Even though I might not be streaming, I will be hosting other channels on my account. So I thought you guys would like to know that I may not be streaming as much as I used to. But I still am around. I'm actually happy to be doing what I'm doing now. You were on that. But without you guys supporting my channel, none of this would have happened. Because then I could get myself busy. That the wheels do again. I'll be doing more shit like that. Who knows? Maybe those will stop again because I got more time to get out there. But I like to say it. Now I'm back to the game. Today's engine is RTS number 40. We'll be having a mixed brake out now to the other end of the line. Where the Y is, and turn around there and come back. the same number like we have the one in Chama. There is also one up in Loma, Colorado. Now it's time for the surprise of the plane.